Salutations, my beautiful friends! It's only been 10 days since last we met, but I couldn't keep myself away.
Prince Olivert!
And Major Vander.
Your slack-jawed amazement says it all. It looks like this will be quite the crowd-pleaser during its grand unveiling in Heimdall.
Wait, what grand unveiling?
Man, I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Be referring to?
It's been quite some time. I see many familiar faces gathered here today, and several I've yet to have the pleasure of meeting.
Is that?
I know that voice.
The Radiant Blade Master?
Father!
So that's Laura's dad? Wait, who's the one now?
And look, Tobol's with him too.
This isn't quite how I expected our grand reunion to go, that's for sure.
What are you doing up there? And what's with the hat?
I'll fill you in on the details another time.
What in the name of Adios is that?
Wow. What a pretty ship.
This thing's a real piece of work.
Incredible. I've heard about the specs, but the numbers don't do it justice. Looks even better live than on paper.
Principal Van Dyke, you too?
Could someone fill us in on what exactly is going on here?
Your bafflement is quite understandable. The chairman of the board proposed a change to your travel arrangements for this month's field study. He's agreed to deliver all of you to your respective destinations aboard this airship.
What?
We'll be riding in style.
He's mainly taking it on its maiden voyage to unveil the ship to the nation. We're just kind of along for the ride. You'll be headed to the capital first, but from there, it'll be a straight shot to Roer.
Wow. I'm not sure what to say.
This is all so sudden. I think I need to sit down.
Well, should we be off, Your Highness?
Yes, that sounds marvelous. With that, let me be the first to welcome you, Class 7. Aboard the second Arseid class high-speed cruiser, the Courageous!
My brother told me all about it, but there's no substitute for seeing it soar through the skies. Simply beautiful. Yes, it really is. You're up there, aren't you, Rain?
That's the Courageous. Oliver had finally finished his airship.
It's a fine ship, isn't it? Prince Oliver seems to have gone to quite a lot of trouble having it built.
Is this the wind of change you intend to release across our stained and troubled land? Go, my son, and show me the caliber of man.
It's been almost 2 years already. And look at how far our debaucherous prince has managed to come. Partnering with Liberal to make a second Arseid-class airship, then cruising over the capital? I suppose that's one way to stick it to you for outmaneuvering him at the trade conference.
Let him have his fun. Still, this was certainly an unexpected play on his part. He and that band of students he likes to ship across the country have proven a never-ending source of entertainment. But now, my dear Prince Oliver, we have reached a decisive point. The board has been prepared, every piece in its place. Can you turn the tides in your favor? I look forward to finding out.
It's currently 10:02, and we have a north-northwesterly wind blowing in at a speed of 11 arg. We've just passed through the Schwarzdrake Barrier's airspace into the province of Nortia.
Current speed is 3,050 sph. We've reached full cruising velocity.
Maintain current course and speed. Follow the Nortia main line, maintaining a distance of 200 arg.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Thank you.
At long last, the Courageous has finally taken to the skies of Erebonia. I feel like a mother hen watching her chicks leave the nest.
I'll take your word for it.
This may sound a bit forward of me to say, but it sounds like you had some hurdles getting this project together.
It was no easy ride, I'll say that.
I doubt it would have come together without the Prince's unwavering dedication and tireless work. He had to find the time to raise funds and oversee the entire project, in addition to all his official duties. And to add to that, he had to take care of all the arrangements necessary to get Viscount Arseid installed as its captain.
I can't even imagine how busy your schedule must have been. Even from a student's perspective, it sounds brutal.
Well, for this ship to have any weight as a deterrent, I needed the Viscount. Thankfully, he agreed to my request. My plan is to create a neutral third power capable of acting independently of our nation's two competing factions. You can think of the Courageous as the first physical embodiment of that ideal.
A third party, huh? I feel like I'm starting to understand at least part of what it is you're trying to accomplish.
The road will be a difficult one, though.
True, but this is only the beginning. Seeing this ship soar through the clouds for the first time moves my heart, just as when Class 7 was formally established. I look forward to seeing what the future holds for the Courageous, and for the brave men and women of your class.
Your Highness.
We live in interesting times. The political situation across the Empire seems to grow more ominous by the day. But, with any luck, making a real show out of this ship's launch would push back against the prevailing climate.
Well, that's the hope, at least. Either way, you'll have your whole life to split hairs about politics. For now, give your attention to your field study.
Thank you. I know you have high expectations for us, and I hope we'll be able to meet them. Instructor Sara? Toval? What are you guys doing out here?
Oh, just a little bracer-to-bracer information swapping.
That's about the long and short of it. Been a while since I saw you guys, though. Not since last month in LeGram.
Yeah, always nice to see a friendly face, though.
Well, despite keeping in touch with him and setting up his arrangements, it came as a surprise to me to see him on board, too.
Clearly, it was meant to be. Honestly, I was only brought on because of my connection with Viscount Arseid.
This airship really is in a class all its own, though. It's not every day you see a ship owned by the Imperial family and captained by the Radiant Blademaster.
This cruiser has the potential to be an important force in Erebonia going forward. Without ties to the Imperial or Provincial armies, it can potentially keep both of them in check if need be. It might not be able to do that quite as well as a strong guild presence could, but it'll still help protect a lot of people.
That's true. It still frustrates me how the guild used to be an institution, and now we're just barely keeping the lights on. At least the Crossbell branch sends its people over to help us out when we need a hand, though.
Wenzel's one thing, but we owe McLean so many favors, I've lost count.
McLean? Wait, are you talking about...
Oh, yeah, I guess you would have heard of him. He's an A-rank bracer over at the Crossbell branch. A guy we used to work with named Wenzel works there now, too. Wait, maybe we should back it up a bit.
The guy we're talking about is Arios McLean, a.k.a. the Divine Blade of Wind. The name probably sounds familiar to you because he's also a practitioner of the Eight Leaves, One Blade style.
Yeah, that's who I was thinking of. I've never met him myself, but I heard a lot about him from my master. He mastered the school's second form. It sounds about as untouchable as anyone who holds the title of Divine Blade.
Well, he's pretty damn strong, I'll give you that. Bailed me out of more tough spots than I'd like to admit. Speaking of, you know who else is a student of the Eight Leaves School? Cassius Bright. We were talking about him before, remember? He's the bracer who took command during that big incident 2 years ago. Though, from what I heard, he left the Way of the Sword behind a while back.
Cassius Bright was here in Erebonia. Wait, 2 years ago.
It was an eventful time, to put it lightly. And yeah, we have Cassius to thank for getting us past that. But afterward, well, you know the story from there. They shuttered guild branches all across the Empire, one after the other, and your dear, sweet instructor was out of a job.
I'd be glad to give you all the grisly details, but it's a long story. We should probably save it for another time. But hey, the guild seems to have a good track record with folks from the Eight Leaves School. Maybe you should consider a career as a bracer. Door's always open, you know?
Me? A bracer? Huh. I never really thought about it before.
Hey, there's enough of us singing the bracer blues without you trying to recruit my students.
Never hurts to start them early. Seriously, though, we're always looking for more good people. If that's something you wanted to do, I wouldn't turn you down.
I'll give it some thought.
Attention all crew members and passengers. We will soon be entering Roer airspace. Please prepare for landing, and make sure you have all personal effects with you before disembarking.
Sounds like we're almost there. That was a shorter flight than I'd expected. Guess I'd better go round up the others and start getting ready.
Roer Airport's granted us permission to land.
Commence landing preparations. And keep the engine warm. We'll be taking off again right after our guests have disembarked.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Preparing the Courageous to land.
to welcome you to Roer, home of the Reinford Company. I sincerely hope that your field study here will be a fulfilling one.
So it looks like the Courageous's inaugural flyover in Heimdall and Roer was a success. But don't release an official statement until tomorrow. Yes, that'll be fine. Yes, I'd like you to begin as soon as possible. And keep a careful eye out for any insider trading. Hello, Arena Reinford speaking. Mm-hmm. Yes, I understand. Fast-track the construction on the special train if you can. No, pay it no mind. I doubt Crossbell-related shares rising is indicative of a larger market trend. But sell them all early next month. Timing is key here.
Wow. She's like a commander issuing orders across multiple fronts. Yeah, it's impressive to see Toa do it, but Mrs. Reinford seems to have it down to a science.
She's a general on the battlefield of business.
Ah, right. We all have other matters we need to attend to, so I'll get right to the point. Here.
What?
Thank you.
I've cleared my schedule to dine with you this evening, so anything you wish to discuss can wait until then. I'll leave the rest to you, Sharon.
As you wish, Madam Chairman. When do you expect to return this evening?
I'm planning on 7. Have our guests enjoy a night cruise, if you will.
That sounds splendid. I'll make the necessary arrangements. That's it? That's all you have to say? I don't care if you ignore me, that's nothing new. But my classmates are here and you're on our board of directors. Would it kill you to show at least a little interest?
Alisa. Whoa, Alisa, it's okay. You don't need to get worked up for our sake.
Oh, I almost forgot to mention.
Huh?
If you want to return in one piece, I'd suggest you steer clear of the Provincial Army and the Railway Military Police. The same goes for the Marquis's mansion, though I can't imagine what business would take you there. Use common sense, and don't try to overstep your bounds. That'll be all.
Have a safe trip, Madam Chairman.
Wow, your mom's a real piece of work, Alisa.
The army only wishes it was that efficient.
She certainly has the mettle to head up an international company like this, to say the least.
See? You see why I didn't want to come back now? You can't tell me that gave you a great impression of her.
I think you're being a little hard on her. She was looking out for our safety, giving us that advice.
Ugh, just forget it. Getting all worked up and storming off in a huff is what she wants me to do, and I'm not going to give her the satisfaction.
Okay.
We'll be back before sundown, Sharon. I'd like you to have the guest rooms and dinner preparations sorted by then. Oh, and see to our luggage, would you? As you wish. Have a safe trip, everyone. way leads to Marquis Rogner's mansion.
So that's where Jellica's stubborn old man lives, huh? Better stay away.
Looks like a dead end. This was some kind of maintenance room, I think.
Thank you. I'll give it a shot. Oh, you're gonna like this.
Okay. Better than expected.
Thank you.
plain old stairs just wouldn't cut it for the famed industrial metropolis, huh?
Yeah, for better or worse, this is a town full of tech.
Thank you.
These things sure are convenient.
I know, right? I could see them building some in Heimdall eventually.
Thank you.
you going the wrong way, just because you can?
It's kind of fun. That one looks annoying. Watch out. This one's dangerous.
My turn! There!
I'll handle it. It's my turn! Turn to... Go!
Go!
My turn! Analyzing enemy attack patterns. I've got it!
Okay.
Got it! I'll back you up!
Nice work.
I was just following your lead. Oh yeah, this road leads all the way to your hometown, doesn't it, Rain?
Yeah, it'd take you days to get there if you tried to walk it, though.
Second form.
Right.
My turn! There! Now's our chance!
Broken.
Okay. I can do this. Arcus, activate!
My turn! Analyzing enemy attack patterns. Analysis complete!
Huh? My turn.
Here we go! That's that. Let's keep moving.
This is a pretty nice area.
Grandfather used to love coming here to fish, now that I think about it.
Ooh, this looks like a good spot. Wow, this is a big one! Wow, this is a big one!
even is this?
Bring it on!
Your turn! Here we go. Silky dance!
Gets eliminated. Let's get going.
Turn. Second form. Now's our chance.
Broken.
You're finished.
It's my turn. Let's go. I'll handle it.
That looks like a tough one. Be careful!
accidents dangerous.
My turn! Burn the axe! Go!
Broken. Right! Let's go!
My turn.
Analyzing enemy attack patterns. Analysis complete!
Huh? Is everyone okay? Success!
Careful!
My turn! Arcus, activate!
Okay. Here we go.
Leave it to me!
It's my turn! Light!
Go!
I got you! I'll handle it.
I go. I've got you! I can do this. Arcus, activate.
Okay.
Here I go. Got it. I've got you!
Go!
Turn. Here we go.
Right. Analyzing enemy attack patterns. I've got it.
Go!
Broken.
Okay.
Here we go. Now, let's get this over with.
Leave it to me!
Got it.
It's my turn. Let's go! I'll handle it. Here we go.
My turn! Go!
Broken.
Nice!
My turn. Here we go.
Go! My turn! Go!
Broken.
I can do this.
Okay.
Here we go. Turn.
darkness activate.
Arcus activate!
Here we go! Go!
Broken.
Yeah.
Turn.
But we can't relax yet.
Please, hold your applause.
Looks like a tough one. Be careful!
Eat less! This one's all...
Okay. Target locked.
My turn. All right.
All right. Bang, bang, bang.
My turn. Analyzing enemy attack patterns. I've got it.
Okay. Target's eliminated. Let's get going.
Eat less! This one's all...
I'll handle it.
My turn. Eat left.
See? I don't slack off all the time.
Success.
A plus outcome. Eat left.
Advantage is ours. My turn. One, two. Yeah. Okay, Reen.
Right. My turn. There's a chance.
Broken.
You're finished!
My turn.
Handsome and strong. I'm the total package. Please, hold your applause.
Like a strong one. Be careful.
Watch out.
I'll handle it. One, two. Now, follow me, Elliot.
Got it.
My turn.
This one's got your name on it.
Hope you like it.
My turn. Burn to ash. Now's a chance.
Broken.
You can see all of Roer spread out from here.
You can, though the view isn't as nice as it'd be from the front.
Oh, a treasure chest!
Eat less!
Now's our chance!
Okay. Here!
My turn! Second floor! Go!
Broken!
Leave it to me! Ha!
My turn!
My turn! Hostiles neutralized. Guess we're safe.
Oh, a treasure chest! Eat less!
Advantage is ours. My turn. Target locked.
Here we go. There.
Leave it to me.
Thanks.
My turn. There you go.
All right.
This one's got your name on it.
Hope you like it!
Handsome and strong. I'm the total package.
Eat less!
Now's our chance.
I'll handle it.
My turn. There.
All right.
Just activate! Huh. Oh, we did it!
Train track.
That's the freight line that runs into the mine.
Eat less! Eat less!
Advantages are... Okay. Target locked.
Here we go. Second. Okay, it's safe for now.
An A-plus outcome.
Eat less.
Pass by treasure.
Now's our chance.
My turn. Target lock.
Here we go. All right.
My turn.
Handsome and strong. I'm the total package.
Oh, I'm gonna need a rest before we even get there.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting this path to be so steep.
Man, you city slickers need to toughen up. Left, right, left, right!
Eat left!
Now's our chance!
My turn!
To me.
Going.
Oh, what a nice looking treasure chest.
Eat less.
Now's our chance.
My turn.
Go.
Leave it to me.
Target's eliminated. Let's get going.
Now that's what I call a chest.
Eat left! So.
Now's our chance!
I'll handle it.
Go! There! Go!
Broken!
You're finished!
My turn!
My turn!
Target's eliminated. Let's get going.
Ooh, this looks like a good spot.
That one looks annoying. Watch out. This one's dangerous. Okay. Target lock.
My turn. All right.
My turn.
Ha! My turn.
Safe for now.
Eat leg.
Now's our chance.
turn!
My turn!
Arcus activate!
Right!
I'll handle it. Here I go.
Ha! My turn! That's that. Let's keep moving.
This is a pretty nice view.
Eat lead!
Oh, actually, I didn't even know about this place.
Turn. Target lock.
Here we go. Second full. All right.
See? I don't slack off all the time.
I did it!
Now that's what I call a chest.
Enemies ahead! We have to fight!
Go! Alright, let's do this!
Gotcha! Got it. My turn.
Slack off all the time.
Done.
Yeah, more of that. Thanks.
I did it.
Yeah.